Hello all, it's Dr. Kasky, and I'm finally taking the chance to go out and see if I can try this Sabrage stuff with good old Corbel champagne that Stephanie procured for me. We're going to do this tonight, and if it works, we're going to use the champagne to make fondue. If it doesn't work, I'll be in the emergency room and I'll call you from there. So I'll check in with you after we get this finished, and hopefully things will not go awry. I want you to know I'm using my special gloves to protect my fingers, and I have my special face shield to protect my eyes, as any proper ophthalmologist would do. So,
let's cheers.
Go. Cheers.
Here's the Sabrage preparing his bottle. Okay, go over it that way a little bit so that it, okay. So here he is. Three, don't point it at me. Three, will you tell me when you're gonna do it? I'm gonna back up. Kids are cowering up on this.
Three, two, one.
Hey! Oh my gosh!
The best!
Wow, look at that! He's an expert!
Thank you guys. That was my first time. I'm ready for action forever after. Happy New Year to everybody. Thanks again.
Cheers.